panel that beat cancer once, and she is currently in her second battle with cancer immunity. We're also thankful for the Tampa Bay Rays. They were there the first time. They come on the floor. They bring us coffee.